He's a good guy. You know, he walked into my shop here about 5 or 6 years ago, right out of the blue, asking for a job. So I put him to the test, see what he could do. Kid's amazing. So I hire him on the spot. Boom. At about half the wages I normally pay. He didn't blink an eye. Hey, kid, come over here for a second, will you? And I have been exploiting him ever since. Shh, don't tell him. Look, looks like we have a bigger problem than I thought. We're gonna have to keep the car here for a few days. So I offered your services to take Benicio and Irene home. Would that be okay?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I don't have wheels in my car.
Okay.
It's one thing you should know about me.
We'll put the tires on.
You got 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to see something?